you how to open a coconut. What you're going to need is a mature brown coconut. You can buy these in any supermarket. You need a hammer, a little jug and a sieve. We're going to take the coconut and round the circumference we're going to hit. Hit, turn, hit, turn, turn. And depending on the quality of your coconut, this could take a little while. The older they get, the tougher they get. So hit, turn, and go a couple of times on there. And then you hear the sound change. As soon as the sound changes, you know it's going to crack open. So get your jug close. Let the water run out. You don't need to be on a beach to do this. We just have a lovely setting. Once pretty much all the water's drained out,